John here. And your mother, strictly talking. And come out to Albany area. Not long before we're back home, but just catch up with being away since Thursday. Up to Morris Baker's place in Taheke. Now, I just must say that in all this time, 20 years, I've never come across a place like Taheke that's almost forgotten. But when I looked further, I found more evidence of the marae itself. Chief Kuri, Hoori, and his titles on the British deeds. Quite the same as Refere for Manukau and Rogan in Auckland. So, because put an invitation out to other descendants of Hoori, Te Kuri. I must say that I'm disappointed that not any of them on the obelisk that I looked at came to the Hoori. All the descendants on that obelisk that has most of the Puhi on it. I noticed that the mountain of the Mongol Rahari was not far from Morris's place, and also where the treaty was signed. And yet it's across to Te Marae. But they're saying the treaty was signed there. I now find it was signed over in Manganunu, in the mission house there. And to discover that Jerry Mataparai Andrews, the ex-Governor General of New Zealand, went there before he went to Britain, London, UK. And what the purpose of going there was for, I'll get to find out. But I'm going to Westminster with Mani Parapara Mai and his wife, and also Morris Baker and his wife Marianne, to claim that Treaty of Waitangi was signed in Manganunu, up the road from Morris Baker's and Taheke, under Hoori, Te Kuri. Now, since no one came to claim Hoori, Te Kuri, they just left Morris, the only descendant that was there. No other descendant was there to witness that marae and its origins. So I was quite disappointed with that. And this time, to who is claiming my friend was up here before. Kevin. Rice is the hydrogen engineer. And so I'll be catching up with him at some stage for the Moai tidal turbine project. He's more Danish origins. So I've got Kiwi born. So I'll catch up with him at some stage. Have a nice trip into Auckland. And today is Monday, 20th of November 2017. So hoping to have a meeting in Tuan Waka Marae on around about the 28th of November 2017. And to join the Taheke Marae to Tuanga Waka Marae in Auckland, Epsom. And we'll put that history together with the referee from Manukau there. I put the history back right with the treaty and those chiefs, once and for all, the great history. So that's all I want to say for now. I'll catch you later online. That's all for Dale now, just coming into Hoori and Auckland. Bye for now.